Hello guys, and today my brother has just done something terribly wrong that he will regret. He has just sold his whole entire FIFA team. Put from the start, this is my brother's FIFA team. It is probably pretty shit, but yeah. He sold it all. They're all on the transfer market. He's got 6 million, not bad. They're all on the transfer market, all up and ready to get sold. And this is his team. Or this one's his team. So it's Sterling, Batman.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet Sterling's at 6,000, but. And you bought in 4,900, 1,000. So that's a good start, don't you? So it's good to take height advantage. That's almost 6,000 then.
Yeah, it's still in the
Yeah,
and we still have a striker.
Right, so still it up. Go away. My bad. Have it a moment to decide what team you want.
I want Man United.
No, Brad, just decide.
I don't know. You decide.
Why should I decide?
You're helping me.
Yeah, well, it's up to what team you want.
What English one? Set for Rooney. Because he's a stolen.
Okay, well, what's that matter? You can use a gun by again.
I don't like Rooney. I hate him. I never want Rooney in my house again. Rooney, you told us. Yeah. We're gonna take some.
Good job, bro.
Right, I'm gonna take the football shoes off.
Alright guys, this is Brandy's team.
Which is crap. In the minute.
But that's the only piece that's like, he's the only person who's actually got bidded on. He's on 600. And that's it out of all of them. Right, but I got 9k to spend. What do you want?
I don't know.
What team?
Hey you. Pick. 1k team.
Okay guys, so. If you want. If you have any ideas of what team you want Bradley to pick, please leave a comment down in the description. And remember to smash that like button and smash that subscribe button, and remember to comment down below if you want any if you've got any ideas for us on what to do with our channel or shut up Brad, or what to do really with this channel really.
We might do some of me. Kaji Ghost. We got lots of these.
There's about 25, I can't even say 20, there's about 5, 6 videos on there already. Just hear that. So go and check them out. My brown colour, what team do you want to make?
Go to England.
You'll make Aston Villa team.
Yeah. No. We just saw Benzema.
Yeah.
Paycheck.
Chelsea.
Chelsea.
Everton.
My new. We need to ship to people. Alright, just close your eyes. Pick.
Okay. Right.
Stop!
Now you can't tell him to stop. I'm gonna just skip A.
Oh no! So bad!
No! Carl, you're City team.
No!
Good feeling about this.
I'm going to go feeling. I'm going to say shit.
Oh, I landed on it.
Yeah.
But Ben is actually not that bad, he's going to lose his. Right, so we'll do it one more time. Last if I land on again.
Yeah, but he can't land on it. Yay!
Oh my god! Guys, and my eyes were shut. Guys, obviously you can tell this is the team that we support. And this is the team that I picked from having my eyes closed. Are you like it?
Yeah, the best thing ever. So, bye, Gypsy boy.
No, can you shit that?
There's not.
Just
why, for TV?
Go on.
Oh my god, look how much this ball is on TV.
No, we have to save up the lot for a movie.
No, I don't want it.
We have to. Okay, I completely cheese. Shit, my United team, yeah. Right, can I...
Finish.
Right, let's start off with some nice and easy love on PC, nothing easy to get. I hope my elbow. Right, fully.
No.
Right, I don't know what I want to start off with. Right, okay, yes, that's actually a good start.
Right, how much
indeed? Start with Carrick, which is 1,700.
Right,
then we'll get.
Laney.
I don't really care about the price as long as I get a good team going. Right. So Brass are 2 centimeters done. Oh, there we go. Even.
Oh my god. You had to wait for it. Say bitch.
Yeah. Oh, he's good. Left back. Yeah, we'll buy him.
I don't care if I spend all my money.
You're spending it wisely, aren't you, so.
Yeah. No, not when I go for
good.
He's not.
Brass.
Fine.
Well, that's the only chance you're actually gonna probably even find a goalkeeper. So
yeah, well,
Lindegaard, but he's good.
What?
Lindegaard, he's good.
Lindegaard, he's probably gonna move.
Is it?
I want him to move.
Hernandez
to something else. Have he moved to something else?
Don't know. But you got Hernandez here. He wants to a different deal.
Are you serious?
What?
We just sold hands in.
Exactly, because we didn't know what team we were having, so.
Yeah.
I don't think he's gone anyway, so. Depends if he's gone or not, really.
Yeah.
Right, so we've got 4 players ready.
And that's all good.
Send me the squad.
I'll tell you!
Got a new squad.
Yeah. Right. I know, man. Okay. Meg, somebody's got ball.
Oh, I don't want it.
There is my hand that has got in.
Oh, no.
No.
Ah! Valencia.
Valencia, we get anyway, we get our money back. We get our money back. And all. No. Closed. It can't be closed. Push me. Yeah, can't be closed.
Alright, what's up now?
That's what I'm first. Meg, look in the time.
No,
okay,
guys, so
GTA.
No, I'm sorry.
FIFA.
No.
Right, so... I don't even know you.
Right, so guys...
I'm all good.
Shut up. Right, stop.
How about you saying this to squad?
Alright, it's going back to the fortune information.
What am I doing for? Yeah. Me. What formation?
Two.
Yeah, not formation. It's not good enough for formation. Yeah. We bought two players. What? We still got crap. Yeah, who did we buy out?
There we go.
We got an white team.
Right, so I need a centre back.
Yeah. Or manual.
Yes.
Oh, I got a centre back. Manual from Dimo. Yeah, well, it's really sad because. Guess what happened to Cristiano Ronaldo? He moved because he thought mine was cracked. Get out! So tired. I'm going to sleep together again. We just sold him. I'm just getting him.
Alright guys, we're going to do a part 2, so if you enjoyed this then please hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and comment down below!
In the football deck.
In the football net.
In the football net.
So, oh, green card Valencia. Green card Valencia. So guys, we're gonna end the video here.
And
so this is goodbye. Bye.
Bye. FIFA, go.